Hey, I'm Kevin Special K Daly.
I'm Big Easy Lofton, and we are the Harlem Globetrotters. Today, we want to talk to you about an exciting and new thing that we'll bring to the game of basketball this year.
What is that, Big Easy?
It is the four-point shot.
Wow!
And the four-point shot is going to be something we do every day in every game you come see this year. It's actually 35 feet from the basket, which is 12 feet farther than the actual NBA three-point line.
Let me explain the rules. Look, in the last 3 minutes of each quarter, these circles right here will be activated. There's gonna be four circles, two on each side of the court.
Uh-huh.
They're gonna be activated. And if you make a basket from any one of these circles, it's worth how many points?
4 points.
How did you guess?
I'm a genius.
So that's it? That's how it's gonna be?
So do
it's
you have,
brand new?
You have to step in or you have to be behind
you? You have to be inside, and once you make it, the sign's gonna be this, like this.
Okay, that's the four.
It's gonna be like this.
No more of this, it's more about the 4 points.
It's like
shot.
This. And if you miss it,
uh-huh.
The sign is gonna be.
Okay, well, hey, why don't you take a shot and let's see what your sign gonna be.
All right, give me the sign.
Okay,
man. All right, here we go. I'll try.
All right.
Whoa! Wait!
We sure we want to do this every year?
Look like you're shooting from Panama!
Huh?
Oh, yeah!
Got him!
Ow!
Oh.
That's how the Washington Generals are going to be shooting it. Now I'm going to show you how the Harlem Globetrotters will shoot it.
Good job! Good
Thank
job!
You,
good job! Here's going to Special Cannon time!
Opponents.
Here we go!
Show our opponents. So that's it!
Yeah, that's the 4-point shot. Rebound is real.